Hi viewers, today I am showing you how to convert a normal kurthi designer embroidery mirror embroidery kurthi within 30 minutes. This is my old normal kurthi. I converted it to a new embroidery kurthi. My channel name is Creative Woman with Beads and Threads. Please subscribe my channel and watch my videos and share also. Press bell icon also. This is my kurthi. This is red and black bandhini kurthi. It have no embroidery. It is like a plain means looking. So I thought embroidery. This is also my another kurthi, yellow and blue. This is also I turned it after embroidering, and this is poms latkhan. First you should take small mirrors and glue it on the top of the kurthi and press. Wait for 10 minutes till the glue is dry, and take a needle and a thread, contrast color. I take black thread on red top, and the lace at the end of the lace I take red thread. I stitched you stitch normal mirror like. This is the thread I used in this embroidery. In this thread, 5 strands are there. I am showing you how to stitch a mirror. Same like that, you also stitch your kurtis and chunnis and also your saris. Finally, I converted it embroidery mirror kurti, and also I put a latkhan the center of the kurti. You first take a thread and needle it. I mostly like mirror embroidery to design my sarees and dresses and kurtis and chunnis also. As soon as you also do like it only. To continue all like this, bandhini kurtis are very famous evergreen fashion. I like bandhani kurtis with mirrors. So I try this. I love mirror. I love mirror embroidery. This is one type of mirror embroidery stitch. This is normal stitch. Please subscribe my channel and share my videos. Watch full video to understand a stitching a mirror. Please comment in the box. If you like my videos, please share. Final knot at the bottom of the kurthi. I now cut it. This is my final look. I put a pom latkhan. This is also I made. Where should you have a mirrors, you stitch there. I put this lace also. This is completed in within half an hour. No time waste and no money waste. We should make a designer kurti. This is pom-pom latkhan with mirror, fancy mirror. This latkhan shoots every kurti. This is also my another kurti. I make this fancy mirror frame. And first you put glue, next you put mirror and press to leave 10 minutes and put fancy mirror and stitch around the fancy mirror frame. Finally, you complete this neckline. Thank you for watching.